For mommies to be and their partners, learn how to prepare for giving birth with a certified Lamaze instructor. Now, how can a large liter bottle help? Find out with Nicia Platt, Lamaze educator at the Queens Medical Center, in today's Ask a Specialist. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me on.
I'm excited to hear about this, especially because when I gave birth, I didn't do Lamaze. Should I not admit that in your presence?
No problem. No problem. No judgment.
Thank you. So, what can dads or partners do to help soon to be mommies in labor?
Well, something that's extremely important is support.
Okay.
And when I talk about support, I mean emotionally and physically. On the emotional side, women in labor need reassurance, mm-hmm. things that are going okay and that their support person is really going to be with them. On the physical side, what women need is just kind of a lot of helping them, touching them, and reassurance that things are going okay. I use this bottle in class to show how helping a pregnant woman in labor walking around can really help. Think about a mom that's always horizontal and laying in bed, and think about how she's going to get that baby out.
Mm-hmm.
Now think about that mom that's vertical.
Oh.
She's moving her body. She's working with the contractions.
Right.
So that partner that reminds her, let's get up and take a walk. Let's use the restroom. Let's get around. That really helps her get the baby in the right position.
But holy cow, I was so tired when they said take a walk. Are all the moms tired or?
It depends.
Are there some iron women?
Yes. There's certain phases of labor that women are more tired than others. But really moving around and working with the contractions can help moms, really help labor progress.
What kind of things do you think people should bring to the hospital?
Oh gosh, there's so much to bring, and everyone always thinks about things for the baby, but what about things for mom? One of my favorites that's so simple is a washcloth from home.
Okay.
This is because women in labor, their bodies are working really hard. It's almost like a workout, and so they get quite sweaty. And so honestly, buy a washcloth from home, get a little bit wet, and wipe her forehead after every contraction, wipe her neck. That really gives moms a sense of, someone's taking care of me. I'm feeling relieved. This is a great object. Another thing from home is a pillow.
Yes.
And just your pillow from home, and this is regarding comfort. You really want moms to be comfortable and relaxed.
Yeah, because it's your own pillow,
yes,
right?
Yes, it smells like home, it feels like home, and just helping her get in comfortable positions can really help her feel a little bit more safe, which is key to helping her labor progress.
Wait, they don't have washcloths at the hospital?
They do, but again, something from home, it's your own laundry detergent and all that kind of good stuff. It can really kind of have that connection.
I've heard of people bringing like CDs and then they play music, their own music during it or...
Yes, music can really set the atmosphere for comfort as well as different aromatherapy scents.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
Things to just make it feel comfortable, like you say.
Exactly, homey.
Okay, so how do you prepare for going into labor?
Well, there's two big things here, communication and education. Communication with your doctor or midwife.
Mm-hmm.
Ask them important questions. How do I know that labor's beginning? When should I check into the hospital? But in addition to that, it's also about education. Being surrounded by people that are positive about childbirth. Taking a class is pretty important. It's kind of interesting. I talk to some young parents, and they spend more time researching baby strollers than they do learning about labor and what to expect in childbirth. In a childbirth class at Queens, what we're really hoping for is to reduce mom's fears mm-hmm. and also increase their confidence. We really want to have a great time.
And it can be such a great time. It can be, you know, a wonderful, positive experience, and you don't have to think about all the other stuff, the juicy stuff.
Yeah.
The main stuff.
Well taken care of, especially by your partner's support.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Nicia, for being with us and telling us some very important information. I'm sure there's a lot of moms to be out there benefiting from this. To learn more about Lamaze, sign up for the Queens Medical Center Lamaze course. It is a 5-session course that starts Sunday, January 25th. For information and cost, call 691-7117 or visit queensmedicalcenter.org.